As the old saying goes, haters be hatin'. Obviously, we'd like to have them knock it off, but science may have provided us with a health bonus for breaking the hate. Hey, all you sexual beings out there. Thanks for tuning in to D News. I'm Trace. Homosexuality and homophobia is a topic of discussion around many a dinner table in the United States and elsewhere, Russia. And though many feel they're in the right on both sides, there's a definite scientific angle to be taken to simply just let the battle go. Let it go. Science says homophobia is killing you. Yeah. To a tune of about 2.5 years of your life. A study done in the United States and published in the American Journal of Public Health wanted to determine whether individuals who harbor anti-gay prejudice experience elevated mortality risk. It turns out, yeah, they do. All things controlled for being equal in their study, people who are prejudiced against the LGBTQ community will die 2.5 years earlier than an equally healthy person of the same age. And sadly, the stress isn't only on the bigots, it spreads to their targets too. Columbia University's Mailman School of Public Health completed a separate study which found bisexual, gay, and lesbian individuals living in communities with a high level of anti-gay prejudice had higher mortality as well. They found when controlling for the normal variables of a community, people in the sexual minority died 12 years sooner on average. LGB people living in high prejudice communities were 3 times more likely to be murdered than in low prejudice communities. That is astounding. A key point in their study was that they assessed the community as a whole rather than the experiences of those individuals. Now, I don't really have a research study to cite, but it seems to me it's rarely only the bigot and their target who are victims of the stresses involved here. The hate is probably felt by their families, their neighbors, and their friends as well. And I wonder what their health effects are. What do you think of this? Have you ever let go of your hate and felt better? Share your experiences with the haters down below in the comments. Your experiences are important. Make sure you subscribe for more, and we'll see you next time on D News.